Here are the three best aviator sunglasses. Number one, if you want the ultimate luxury aviator sunglasses, I don't think you can beat these Cartier Santos shades. They feature 23 karat gold plating. They feature a leather embellishment on the bridge as well. Even the lenses have a gold reflective finish for ultimate opulence. My personal favorite from the three are these Barton Pereira 007 sunglasses, which have been worn in the movie No Time to Die that's out at the moment. The lightest of the three pairs because they're made from titanium. They feature really nice filigree detail, which is masterfully done on the arms. And they're overall just a really cool take on an aviator, a little bit more square than the other two, with a graduated lens, which I really appreciate. And finally, the most iconic of the three, these Porsche design sunglasses are some of the most purchased aviators in the world. They've been worn by a huge amount of celebrities over the years since the 1980s when they were released. These feature an interchangeable lens system where this part flips up and you can easily exchange the lenses for a different tint.